Hey everybody, it's Coach Rick from North Kildonan and Tuxedo Fit Fam, and today I want to introduce you to next month's Referral Challenge sponsor.
Hi, my name is Perry Mangat and I'm with 3% Realty.
So Perry has graciously donated 4 season tickets to this year's Winnipeg Blue Bombers. So Perry, selling your home, what do you got for me?
I'm going to present to you the top 5 tips to sell your home. It's important to find and connect with the right realtor who will represent your best interests. Don't be afraid to connect with several realtors before you decide which one you're going to go with. As part of the realtor interview process, ask for client references, experience in the industry, and how they manage their clients. For example, will you always be working directly with your realtor, or will their team or assistant be the one communicating with you? Are you actually going to be getting their time, attention, and expertise? The right realtor will help guide you through the entire selling process and assist in maximizing your profit. This includes getting you top dollar for your home while offering you a really competitive commission rate.
All right, I found my realtor. What's next?
Decluttering and organizing. Everyone wants more space, so showcase all the available space in your home. Highlight all the available space in your home by removing excess items, storage, and clutter. Consider renting a storage pod to temporarily store extra furniture and items. You want potential buyers to see themselves in your home. Organize your closets and storage areas as buyers will take a look at all the rooms and space available.
Okay, Perry, so I found my agent and I have decluttered my house. What's the third step?
Now it's time to depersonalize your home. And by this, what I mean is anytime a buyer walks through your home, they should have no idea who's living there. Buyers will walk through wanting to envision themselves in your home. Remove personal items such as pictures and personal identifiers. At the end of the day, you want potential buyers to walk through your home without them knowing who's currently living there.
All right, Perry, so I found my agent, I have decluttered, and I have depersonalized. What's next?
It's time to make your home show ready. Show and stage rooms with their intended use, so make sure your dining room doesn't show like a gym. Statistically, staged homes show better and sell faster than vacant and non-staged homes. Cleaning and upgrade tips. Bathrooms and kitchen must get a deep cleaning. Another thing to consider is painting walls and ceilings, because that'll do wonders for all the rooms in your house. And don't be afraid to give your home's exterior the same attention and love that you do the interior. Make sure your landscaping is well maintained.
Okay, Perry, I found you. You're my right realtor. I've decluttered my house, I have depersonalized my house, and it is showroom ready. Sell it for me!
Now, it's time to get professional pictures and video tour done. A good realtor always includes this as part of their services. Showcase your home the best way possible. Remember, 94% of buyers start their search online, so make sure your home outshines against the competition. The picture and the video are also a great keepsake for you after you've sold your home.
All right, so there you have it. Perry Mangat giving you a lot of great information on selling your home. Perry.
So whenever you're ready to sell your home, give me a call.
Now, Perry, we're going to tell them how they can win season tickets. All you got to do is come in, work out, bring somebody for a workout. In return, we'll give you a ballot. And at the end of the month, you could be the proud owner of 4 season tickets to the 2019 Winnipeg Blue Bombers.